And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Luis Suarez. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Messi, in behind the defenders. And they blocked it then. Dembele, making sure there's no turnover. Dembele. Set up to play on the break now. Oh, they've shown him the inside. No way through for the shot. Blocked. Corner's taken. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Semedo. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Here's De Jong. Griezmann. One pass away from being a great move. He stopped the opposition, gets the ball out of harm's way. Luis Suarez. Vidal. Arturo Vidal. Luis Suarez. One or two options now in forward areas for them. To get back in the game. Very good stop here. In from Antoine Griezmann. It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that. It's Messi. Griezmann. Frankie de Jong. Semedo. Vidal. On the attack here. Incisive pass from Messi. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
And we restart the game 2-1. Vidal. Griezmann. Lionel Messi. Luis Suarez.
Jordi Alba.
They've spotted Griezmann lurking at the far post with this cross. Vidal. Luis Suarez. Here goes Messi. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Now it's De Jong. Messi. Now it's Swap. Can he finish? It comes out off the goal. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
too critical of the keeper, but he just needed some help from his defenders there.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Jordi Alba. Vidal. And now Messi.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Dembele.
They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Luis Suarez.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Griezmann. That's a fine challenge and he's got the ball.
Cut out by Messi.
Into the attacking third. Luis Suarez.
Need to be more forward-thinking in their passing. Go for the difficult pass. They're playing too many easy balls.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And tidy work from Barcelona.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
Could pull one back here.
Can't hang onto it, the keeper.
Well, he certainly wasn't basking in the glory of the first save. The game continued. Oh, you know what goalkeepers are like. He's probably disappointed it was such a simple second save. But he certainly showed us what he's got a few moments earlier.
Yeah, no wonder his teammates are thanking him because they didn't give him much help there, actually.
Can't get past him. Such a good defender.
That's an unforced error, really, with the pass.
Now it's Suarez. Suarez! And the keeper's pulled back.
That one out of the bag.
Corner now for Barcelona.
And here comes the corner.
And they get it away.
Sergio Busquets. Luis Suarez. And now Messi.
Dembele. Attacking now.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball.
Griezmann. A good piece of defending with the interception.
Maybe to set up a counter-attack. Semedo.
Dembele.
It's Messi.
Neatly intercepted.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Griezmann.
Griezmann.
Griezmann!
Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Oh, we all thought that was a goal, didn't we?
Put the corner in the middle.
Vidal. Samuel Umtiti,
Messi,
Vidal,
Sergi Roberto,
and that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper, an excellent chance, more than matched by the goalkeeper, who's defused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there, and denying the opposition any knockdowns as well.
Jordi Alba.
And shoots!
Just throwing his body into the way of the shot.
Jordi Alba.
Griezmann.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Barcelona get the throw.
Gives it away straight to the opposition.
A bad day at the office for Barcelona.
Yeah, I mean, how often do you see this? Once in a blue moon.
Good interception there. Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Sergio Busquets. It's Messi. It's with De Jong. Luis Suarez. That's a fine tackle. There we are, final whistle. It's a big... Here goes Messi.
Hi there, everybody. Thank you for joining us here in Barcelona. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, former England international, of course, is in the commentary box with me as usual. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's Barcelona against Barcelona.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Dembele. Arturo Vida. Dembele.
Suarez here. Won it, has to clear it. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Clément Longley
starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts
alongside Nelson Semedo at the back.
In attack, Luis Suarez plays up front with Lionel Messi.
Messi.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. And he could get away here. Messi! We knew about the pace. And it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Semedo.
Vida. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Messi.
De Jong. And they've scored again. Restarting at 2-0.
Semedo,
Lionel Messi, and they cut it out. Messi trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Good block. Neatly intercepted. Messi.
Dembele.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Griezmann.
Semedo.
Great place to win it back.
Oh, that's one way to lose a marker. Come close to the defensive line to get the ball. He's in a deep midfield position, Griezmann, at the moment.
Won the ball capably with that tackle. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Luis Suarez.
Now it's Suarez.
Oh, the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Here's De Jong. Probing with the pass. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? The shot's hit the post.
His teammate's furious with him.
Arthur! Saved, but not decisively.
Vidal.
Luis Suarez.
Going forward well.
Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
Messi.
Excellent defending at a critical moment.
It's Messi.
Break quickly when they get possession. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
Messi.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
And now Messi.
Semedo.
Messi. That's how to tackle.
Dembele.
The chance is here. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Vidal.
And now Messi.
Lionel Messi.
With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on.
Lionel Messi.
Well, that's over the top of the defender and one to chase.
The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Semedo.
And that was a very well-timed tackle.
Messi.
Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.
Well, with that goal, Alan, it should wrap it up for Barcelona.
Well, I would have thought so. Surely no way back now.
Barcelona very quickly into their stride today. They're doing brilliantly. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there.
Griezmann.
Able to make the interception.
Dembele,
Luis Suarez,
Messi, slipping it through, Suarez here, Messi, and he's put it away, three of the best, he's made them pay, and that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true, but once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance you can't blame him.
Now Messi.
Lionel Messi.
Griezmann.
Very good tackle.
Vidal.
It's Messi.
Messi.
Opportunity here.
Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger.
And it's in the net, and it's Barcelona who've scored.
So we restart again, 4-1. Jordi Alba.
And they've spread it out wide here.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Opportunity to play it into the middle.
Vidal. And there's the interception.
Messi.
Chance from the pass. It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Now Messi.
Well, they've got some really clever technicians in this side, and we've seen that in the way that they've created this number of chances today. No wonder they're winning comfortably.
Lionel Messi.
Messi slips it through. Suarez!
He is a saviour there.
Neatly intercepted.
It's a good hit. Well, now it looks like a question of just how many. They really are on top now, stretching the lead, looking like the real winners of this match.
An amazing first half in this game. Have a look at that scoreline.
Luis Suarez. Well, the referee has brought to an end what has been a very surprising first half.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Here's De Jong.
And now Messi.
That's cut out.
Wants to have a go.
Oh, it's the post!
Test of his technique under pressure.
Fine margins, hitting the woodwork instead of the back of the net there.
Piqué. Vidal. Jordi Alba. Luis Suarez.
Chance to work it from the flanks.
Griezmann. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
They're looking good when they attack. Able to make the interception.
Dembele.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Intercepted well. Arturo Vidal.
He's given it away.
A challenge.
Good defending. Dealt with a decent cross.